Everybody thought we were nuts. This is a critical issue.
To me, there's no limitations.
This is what the market wants and needs in a really critical way.
It's an exciting future.
I'm the founder and CEO of Prometheus Hyperscale.
My brother's Trenton Thornock. He's got a tremendous work ethic.
I went to corporate finance and then a management development program for PPG Industries. I was in South Korea, Paris, France. I speak fluent Korean and kind of street French.
I have no idea how one man can keep all those balls in the air, but he does it.
My family's been ranching on this side of the valley for approximately 156 years. And so it was important for me to do something that would give back to the community that I came from. The infrastructure that's out there right now does not fit for what the world needs going forward. The idea is that we make the best use of the land that's at our disposal to create a data center cluster in that area. The only way to get us low latency to large chunks of the US population is to use Lumen's long-haul fiber networks. Lumen is the backbone of the AI economy.
And they've been willing partners right from the get-go.
We gathered a group together, architects, builders, specialists in power, cooling, a whole bunch of folks to really spend some time understanding how we could leverage our assets to enable their success. It's a convergence of the data center for the AI economy and the backbone for the AI economy. The vision is to make that real.
Southwest Wyoming, it has an abundance of natural gas and wind, and we realized that we were already sitting on top of the long-haul fiber trunk that goes across the United States. All of that converges in the middle of this ranch.
It's connectivity that's dynamic, it's available, it's secure, and it's flexible. So as the demands grow, PCF lies at the heart of that.
And it's amazing how fast things are changing.
AI caused us to redefine what big means.
We have to be innovative.
The reality of the marketplace is converging with the reality of this project.
Now we have single chips that are this size, getting 40 times more proficient and create the same amount of heat as the microwave in your kitchen. The problem is the demand is going up at 100x.
The typical rack is 10 to 15 kilowatts. Prometheus Hyperscale, 300.
About 10 to 30 times the amount of power in the same space.
And who knows how much more.
We're always looking for ways to be more efficient.
Our utilization of the earth as a heat sink, when you add that with liquid cooling, the overall power consumption drops by about half. We can host up to 1.225 gigawatts. And even though we're in Wyoming, because we have direct fiber strands to places like Silicon Valley, we can be large-scale inferencing points for them.
The data center can also be an integral part in the community as well. You know, in my mind's eye, I can see the data center sitting up there on that ground and anywhere across the US or the world.